Hello, greetings from Ireland. We have very nice and sunny weather, and I would love to show you this Odontoglossum niveum. I don't know how to pronounce properly, but it's Odontoglossum. It's one of my new orchids that I got this year, and it's so nice and cute. Look at it. Look, gorgeous. It's with me only 3 months, so it's not my married when it's in flower, and it stays with me in a house, but after flowering I'm gonna move it to polytunnel to give it more light and more light, so hopefully it's gonna low here and it's gonna flower even better. I saw in Roger's video his Odontoglossum niveum in flower, and it looked gorgeous. The plant itself looked gorgeous. Mine is have only two new pseudo bulbs. Hope don't see anything new growing here. So we'll see how things gonna go. But really nice orchid for people who have not much space but want something very showy. It have a scent, wouldn't say it's very strong or some perfumey, no, it's, I don't know, smells okay. It's not stinky, but it's not sweet scented. So yeah, nice orchids for somebody who don't have much space but would love something showy. So that's all. Thank you for watching, and I talk with you soon. Bye.